tossing the coin. Oh, sorry, I don't toss the coin. The opposition captain tossed the coin. So when I'm at the in the center for the toss, I could see from my peripheral vision that, okay, there are guys all over me. They're watching me. What is happening with the toss? Because the toss is so crucial. And, you know, when I lose the toss, they seriously, like, they feel that he's the worst guy in the world. You know, they don't look at me. They don't talk to me for a second when I come back. But then, yeah, that's when my job comes in. I get everyone together and just, you know, our preparation actually becomes starts much before that toss, before the training session and things like that. I know it's important for the boys to know that, you know, toss is under no one's control. We can't control the toss. We have to play good cricket. And if you look at Mumbai's record, we have won a lot of games batting first.
Yeah.
At Wankhede. And that's mainly because of, you know, the plans, the strategy that we put in place before the games. And all the credit has to go to the coaching staff from where, whether it was, you know, Ponting, Bond and all these guys, they put in a lot of effort. Now Mahela is working with us. So these guys have put in a lot of effort to make sure that we get our plans right. Once we have the plans in place, you know, and in spite of that, you lose a game, it's fine. I mean, it happened to us when Chennai beat us last year, I think it was. Last year or year before last, sorry. We got 160 and they were 50 for 5 or something. And Wayne Bravo came in and just started hitting. And, you know, he got the game away very easily. And we had guys like Bumrah and
Same as Finchy. Finchy always makes me face the first ball.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, it's the same here. I remember this was way back in 2013, the day when I started opening the batting for India in limited overs. It was my first game as an opener, second game as an opener in Champions Trophy. And I asked Shikhar, okay, Shikhar, we're playing against South Africa, guys like Steyn, Morkel. I've never faced them with the new ball, okay? So you got to take the strike, man. He's like, no, Rohit, I mean, you've been playing for a while. This is my first tour. I can't. I mean, you got to do it. I said, really? The guy who's a regular opener doesn't want to take the strike and he wants me to take the strike. And then I took the strike. The first few balls, Morkel bowled. He was bowling the new ball. The first three balls, I didn't see the first three balls, honestly, because I was not expecting the bounce. I was not ready for it. And I don't know how the new ball will do, you know, especially in England. And if I remember, it was absolutely cold that day as well. But then that was my first experience with Shikhar. But now, we're comfortable, like, you know, talking about if.
Finchie always says to me, like he says, if it's a left-arm fast bowler, he wants me to face because he doesn't want the ball coming back into him.
Yeah.
The same thing for me. I don't want the ball swinging away from me. Because we're not used to it.
Yeah. I mean, especially now, in Mumbai Indians, I open with Quinton de Kock and he's brilliant. He told me the first day, okay, here's the deal. We will do it alternate games. Okay, that's fair. I mean, alternate games. Okay, you take one game, I will take one game. That's fine. I mean, that's more than enough. But I mean, I'm used to it now. I take the first ball every time. So for me right now, it doesn't make a difference. But imagine the first time I was opening the batting and then this guy comes and says, no, I can't take the strike. Sometimes, you know, he's very annoying as well. Like in the middle, I'm setting up the plan. Okay, this guy is bowling and this is his plan. We have to try and